Hi everybody, my name is Paola Rascon. I came from Mexico City and I'm an educator for sexy hair and a member of the visionary team. So today I'm going to show you like a braiding style. It's going to be like really quick and easy. I'm going to use all two of my favorite texture sexy hair products. So I'm going to show you how it's done. Before we prep the hair with some crimping and some texture iron, and I use Hot Sexy Hair Protect Me. It's of protect the hair from the heat, but it's also really soft and shine look. So after we do that, we are going to start on the back. And we are going to just like do a zigzag parting, like really big and really like loose sectioning. It's not need to be perfect. We just need like actually to blend the hair in the back. We are going to start on one part so we secure good the other one, because we are going to be braiding and we don't want this to be messy. So once we are here, we are going to stop in the top of the back section. And we are just doing a Dutch braid. We are going to have three strands here, and we are going to like incorporate it from the underneath to the other side. And we are going to add hair while we are reaching the nape. So big pieces of hair, like really loose. We don't need. This is going to be like a really fresh look, so we don't want to be like too much perfect on the section. We don't want to think a lot about it. So we are moving it down. So in the nape, we are going to leave some hair here. We are not going all way down. We are just like almost to the end, but not that far away. Once we are here, we are going to start coming up. So we weave like two pieces or more. And then we are going up. Once we are here, we are just going to incorporate hair from one side, the side when the braid is coming. So I just incorporate hair. So once we reach the top, we are going to start going down again. So remember, you cross like one or two more sections and then start adding hair. This time we are going to add hair for both sides, not only one. So I'm going to go over there. We leave the fringe out. We leave some hairs to look really like a fresh look. Once we reach the ear, of course we have no more hair, so we keep adding only from one side. So once we finish, we just clip it in. Or an elastic. I only use like one elastic. I'm not like going like really tight with that. So this is how it should look. And then we do the same in the other side. Once we have the braids done, we are going to expand it. But first, we are going to add some powder play light to the hair. This is going to give us texture, but also a grip for that kind of hair to be like really, really big and really textured. So I love it because you just need to spray it like that on the braids. You can up a little bit the hair so the product can be in the interior. So once we have the texture product in there, Big Sexy Hair Powder Play Light, we start just expanding the hair. Like little pieces. We want volume, so we want to actually pinch the hair from the middle and on the sides. Not only pancake, because it's not, it's going to look a little bit weird. We want volume, we want this to mix. Because the braid is just like adding hair from one side, it's really easy to pull the hair out. So be careful, because if you pull too much, you can have like a big chunk of hair that is not looking good. Once we get that expansions, one thing I love to use to get that freshy look and actually kind of take this frizz out and give it that look of, how do you say, like kind of wet but dry hair, is this texture hairspray that is beach spray. I love it. It's, you can spray it on the hair like that. It's going to wet down a little bit the hair, but it's going to be okay. As soon as it dry a little bit, just let it dry just for a few seconds, and then start like pulling the hair again and manipulate it, and it's going to be like shiny, but kind of more, how do you say, natural look. It's not going to be that dry, so I love it for this. Sometimes we want texture, but we want to be like shiny and polished. So this is going to allow you to build that kind of texture. And it actually looks like it's a little bit wet. So I love it. Once we have this, we just need to use some bobby pins to close. If we have some like separated spots, we just use our bobby pin. We take one side and then the other one, and they weave in like that. So we take one, the other one, and we weave the bobby pin in the interior. So that blend. So once we finish with that and secure every shape, like we are shaping it with the bobby pin, so if some parts they are like pumping up, you just like put it in with the bobby pin. After that, we are going to do some wave, like simple waves. We don't want this to be like really, really big. So we are using the Protect Me again. protect me. It's soft result, but it protects the hair really well from heat. Once we have the product in, we just like curl like really soft, because we just want that kind of bend. So one way, then the other way. So once we have the curl, we are going to use the powder play light again in the elastic, nearby the elastic. So we activate it and then we like really secure the elastic. That is going to make it hold on place. Again, just to see like separation in the ponytail, like in the middle. You don't want it to be bigger, but you want it to be like really separate and don't look like that is falling down the elastic. So once you are there, we are using the high tie. It's the texture hairspray for our texture sexy hairline, and I love this, because it gives us texture, hold, when actually it's shiny and really polished, a kind of end result. Remember, we need to get with the product to the interior of the ponytail, so don't be afraid to leave the hair entirely, and the product can reach the back. We just retouch a little bit the front hairs that we leave there if we need it, just like a little bend. We don't need a curl. And maybe the French. I think it really look cool with this kind of French. But if you want it, you can do it without it. This is our look for texture beach spray from Sexy Hair. And I love it because they are just like two braids. It's really simple, it's really fast to achieve. And I think it looks really cool. So thank you so much. I'm Paola, and so see you the next time.